How many of you know about the three princes of Serendip? But once there was a town called Serendip, and there was three princes that left out on a journey, and they could never find anything wrong. Everything was just rosy. And so the word serendipity came out as part of the dictionary. And that means that's a word of where everything is rosy and everything is acceptable. So I would say that I could almost have lived a life of serendipity. But I thank you all for coming.